So, last week, I was painting my beagle's house blue to make it more pleasant to live in. And suddenly, a thought provoked my mind. Can beagles see colors? Well, we will find out in this video of Beagle Care. Beagles can see colors, but not as many as humans. Behavioral tests show that they can see the shades of blue, yellow, and gray better. However, their eyes are insufficient to see colors ranging from red to green. But there's a reason behind it, and that's evolution. I don't want to get all scientific here, so I will try my best to simplify this. Eyes have cells that can catch and process light. These cells are called cones. Now, to see a different range of colors, you need to have different types of cones that can process light at different wavelengths. Humans have three different kinds of cones that process light and allow us to see all the colors that we can see. Whereas dogs only have two types of cones that only allow them to see blue and yellow. As I said, beagles can only see shades of blue and yellow. Their eyes cannot see colors ranging from red to green. The red colors appear brownish-gray to beagles, and they see green as just a shade of yellow. So this means that every toy of your beagle that is bright red is just brownish-gray to him. However, your cuddle monster can see blue and yellow very well. Ever thought how a rainbow might look to your beagle? As they cannot see the shades of red to green, the red and indigo colors in the rainbow will look like gray, whereas orange and green colors will seem yellowish. However, they will see blue and yellow, but violet will be a dark shade of blue. Now that you know what colors your adorable beagle can and cannot see, you can make his world more colorful. As red and orange are more appealing to humans, dog shops prefer to make dog accessories of those colors. But you can put colors in your beagle's world, quite literally, by getting accessories that are blue or yellow. So, next time you make a purchase for your pooch, you know what color to prefer. Don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel. Later!